So, let me get this straight. All we have to do is get past an enemy fleet, avoid attacking and detection grid, beam into the middle of Klingon headquarters, and avoid the Brotherhood of the Sword long enough to set these things up and activate them in front of Garrow.
We succeed. There will be many songs sung in our honor.
Let's hope we're there to hear them.
Well, the first problem is how to get you safely to Tigacorp.
That's one I think I can solve.
Major, I must say, I'm shocked. You used my daughter to lure me here. You're asking me to risk my ship on some fool's errand into the Klingon Empire. And you're pregnant. I hope First Minister Shakar appreciates what a lucky man he is.
Shakar's not the father.
But then who is?
Chief O'Brien. Promenade.
Well, at least there's one good thing about your condition. You won't be going on this suicidal mission.
May not be as hopeless as you think.
How could Sisko be so deluded to think that he and three of his crewmen can infiltrate Klingon military headquarters? They'll be caught in a heartbeat.
Maybe. Maybe not.
What's wrong, Descartes? Haven't you ever seen a Klingon before?